about to be. It warns me. But we can still fly it. It's straight overhead. Haven't had any birds come in on me today. We're gonna change the battery out. We'll just keep the live stream going. That was a 19 minute and 30 second flight. I'm gonna end that video. Okay, so I just changed out the battery. This should come back on here in a moment. And we're in the air again. Take it up to 130 feet.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up, I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden, I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up on my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I
never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby, have a taste. All the highs and the lows.
Alright,
no,
that's a lot of viewers in here. Thanks for coming
really
in.
Wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my
side, if it's not very clear to you, just wait, because I'll be putting up the HD version of the drone video later today. I don't waste time. We'll go home and we'll post that. It's only 25 minutes from my house, but I ride this scooter down here, so if it's raining, I won't come. Probably if it's too cold, I won't come. You're seeing it live, right now, the way I see it. And they're off to Mexico. So tell you what, we're gonna land this thing because that way I got a little bit of battery to shoot the rail yard on the way home. So I'm gonna say thanks for watching. If you wanna subscribe to my other channels, just look at the home page on this channel. I'm gonna show you all my featured channels. I run them all, except for a couple of them. Want you to subscribe to them all. They're just different topics. Now, let me end this video right here. Now, let me come over here and end y'all's video. Thanks for watching on the Tampa channel. I'm gonna be over there next. I'm gonna do the railroad.